Sony, a familiar brand around the world, is widely known for many of its products and services, particularly its highly successful gaming console, PlayStation. But there is so much more to the company. It's a behemoth that operates across 8 business divisions: games, music, pictures, house entertainment, imaging, mobile communications, semiconductor, and financial services. For its fiscal year 2019, the company raked in $80 billion in revenue. Sony undertakes the research and development for its PlayStation under Sony Interactive Entertainment. The PlayStation has been popular since the 1990s, and its latest console, PS4, has sold over 100 million units worldwide. It garners over 100 million monthly active users on the PlayStation Network and over 38 million subscribers on PlayStation Plus. Over the years, Sony Interactive Entertainment has focused on intellectual property-based franchises, with game titles such as God of War, Last of Us, and Uncharted. It also acquired Insomniac Games in 2019 to get its hands on game titles such as Marvel's Spider-Man and Ratchet & Clank. According to Sony's 2018 annual report, gamers played an average of 21 hours per week on the PS4. Sony manages its music division through Sony Music Entertainment, or SME, and Sony Music Publishing, or SMP. The SME division produces and distributes music under labels such as Columbia Records, Epic Records, and RCA Records. The SMP division owns and acquires rights to music compositions and receives royalties for their use under Sony ATV and EMI Music Publishing names. The roster of mainstream songwriters for Sony ATV includes, among others, Camila Cabello, Lady Gaga, and Ed Sheeran. As for EMI, a few of the familiar songwriters include Drake, Pharrell Williams, and Pink. According to Sony's 2018 annual report, Sony ATV is the largest music publisher in the world. Sony Pictures Entertainment manages all the rights related to the distribution of motion pictures and television programming. It also works with other studios to produce and distribute films and shows. In 1999, it acquired the film rights to Spider-Man and has since then released 7 Spider-Man movies. The latest 2 movies were produced in collaboration with Marvel Studios. Apart from Spider-Man, Sony owns the rights to successful franchises such as Jumanji, Men in Black, and more recently, Venom and Morbius. It also owned the distribution rights to the James Bond movies since 2006, but the contract expired in 2015. Since then, Sony has been expanding its streaming shows from merely 4 in 2015 to 17 in 2019. Popular shows include The Crown, The Blacklist, and The Good Doctor. In 2017, Sony acquired Funimation to get access to popular titles such as Dragon Ball Z, One Piece, and My Hero Academia. Sony is also a big player in house entertainment. They offer 4K LED, 8K LED, and full HD LCD TV models that are equipped with their proprietary technology, such as the X-Reality Pro Picture Engine and Triluminous Wide Spectrum LED display. The latest lineup of TV features is called IMAX Enhance. It brings the IMAX experience into people's homes. Sony also produces high-quality sound systems, such as soundbars, wireless speakers and headphones, and home speakers. Its recent release of noise-canceling earbuds the WF-1000XM3 received great reviews from customers. The crisp sound quality, longer battery life, and noise cancellation features all played in its favor. Sony Imaging Products and Solutions, or SIPS, produces interchangeable camera lenses and consumer and professional use video cameras and projectors. It is the top brand in the mirrorless camera category. Sony's strong camera lineup includes Sony Alpha 7 III, Alpha 7 R4, Speed Alpha 9 II, and Alpha 6400. And with Sony's one-mount strategy, photographers gain the flexibility to interchange the camera lenses more freely. Sony Mobile Communications develops mobile phones, tablets, and even provides internet broadband services. Sony produces its Xperia-branded smartphones, with the latest one being Sony Xperia 1. However, its mobile phone division has been facing issues related to product planning and development. Sales of its mobile phones have fallen every year since 2015. Being a Japanese company, Sony naturally provides services for the Japanese community. One of these services operates under its SoNet subsidiary. Sony launched Neuro Hikari in 2015, an internet service provider that offers an amazing download speed of 10 GB per second for only $62 a month. This is a steal compared to Bell Canada's 1.5 GB per second package for around $83 a month. However, Neuro charges quite a hefty sum for the installation services. Sony Semiconductor Manufacturing Corporation oversees manufacturing of semiconductors. Their semiconductor image sensors are used in various devices around the world. Apple, Samsung, Xiaomi, and other smartphones use Sony's image sensors in their phones. Cars such as Toyota, BMW, Mercedes, and Audi are also using the sensors for testing driver-assisted systems. The use case extends to drones and security cameras as well. Sony also operates in the financial space through its Sony Financial Holdings Company. Sony Life, Sony Assurance, and Sony Bank constitute the core businesses of the holding company, with Sony Life making up 90% of total revenue. The core businesses grew over the years to manage around $120 billion in 2019. In these last few minutes, we have attempted to cover a few of Sony's main areas of business. But alas, this was only the tip of the iceberg. The truth is, the Sony conglomerate houses a gamut of products and services, most of which are tailored to different geographical areas. It has all the necessary tools in-house to create successful intellectual property-based franchises. It can produce its own films, shows, music, and games that can be watched, listened, and played on its TVs, speakers, smartphones, and consoles.